Hi viewers, DNA Warm welcomes you. China has built more than 87,000 dams in the last several decades. That's all built for the purpose of controlling flood, generate electricity, store water for irrigation and drinking. This video details about the controversial dams that have affected millions of lives, ecosystem, environment and even the Earth's rotation. Let's begin with Three Gorges Dam, which is burning news and headlines all over. The Three Gorges Dam is so massive that it has the potential to reduce the Earth's rotation and increasing the length of day by 0.06 microseconds when it reaches its maximum water storing capacity. Engineers used 510 tons of steel to construct the massive dam of 2,300 meters long and 185 meters high on the Yangtze River with a capacity to store 42 billion tons of water. Since the start of Asia's summer monsoon season on June 1, 2020, excessive rainfall has pushed lakes and rivers to record high level in China. Flooding within the Yangtze River Basin in particular has displaced millions of people in the fear of Three Gorges Dam collapse. According to the Three Gorges Corporation, the water level in the reservoir reached a record high flood season level of 164.18 meters on July 19, which has made to open all the spillway gates. The reservoir is designed to hold a maximum water level of 175 meters. As per China's Ministry of Emergency Management, more than 4,500 people in Jiangxi, Anhui, Hubei and other provinces have been displaced due to floods and at least 35,000 homes have collapsed, bringing direct damage close to $23 billion. If the Three Gorges Dam collapses due to a heavy flood, it could create a big disaster in China by killing millions of lives. Does China construct dams without considering the worst-case scenario of dam collapses due to historical floods? Or its benefits overweigh than people's safety? China is the starting point for rivers that flow into 18 downstream countries. No other country serves water to that many nations. China is building dams on these rivers and controlling the flow of water to other countries, which has not only affected millions of human lives, but also the environment and the species depend on it. China has built at least 11 dams on the world's longest Mekong River, which flows from southwestern China into Myanmar, Laos, Thailand, Cambodia, and Vietnam. These 11 dams releases less or no water in 2019, which has caused the Mekong River to dry and trigger severe drought in downstream countries like Thailand and Vietnam. In Tibet, China has built the Zhangmu Dam on the Brahmaputra River on the Chinese side in 2015. China is building three more dams on the Brahmaputra River, which originates in Tibet and flows through Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and the northeastern regions of India. Through this dam, China can control the flow of river in the northeastern regions of India. In the Galwan Valley, the flow of Galwan River to India has already been blocked by China and a mini dam has been planned to build on it. Building water storage at such an inhospitable location, rising question on the need for it. Pakistan is planning to build at least two larger dams, Daimar Basha Dam and Bunji Dam on the Indus River with the help of China, which can control the river flow to the northern region of India. Is water a key weapon? Many fears that building such countless dams could even turn up as a weapon against the downstream countries by releasing water at will to trigger flood or drought in the downstream countries. What is your opinion on it? Comment it in the comment section. Thank you. I hope you like this video and thanks for watching it. Please subscribe and click on the bell button for more updates. Kindly give a thumbs up for this video and do share with your friends.